joining me today for our exercise class. Today we are going to do some floor work. So you'll need a mat and grab a band or a tie if you have one. Okay, let's get started. So we're going to start sitting with your legs crossed in front of you, sitting tall, finding those sit bones down into the mat. Lengthen your spine. Round your shoulders back, relax your arms, close your eyes, and just take a long, slow breath. Inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Inhale until you cannot breathe in any more oxygen. And then exhale till you feel your lungs deflate. Long, slow breath. Feel a little more length in your spine as you inhale. And exhale, relaxing your shoulders. As you're lengthening your spine, you want to lengthen your neck so the crown of your head is straight up to the ceiling. Let's do a few more long, slow, deep breaths. Inhale through your nose. Continue taking deep breaths. Let's place one hand next to your hip and take your other arm, reach over your head, bending at your waist. And you want to take those fingertips over your head, pointing down towards the mat. So you're getting a nice deep bend in your waist. Good, we're just gonna hold it. All right, let's roll up. Good, place that hand on the mat and then take your other arm overhead, bending at your waist. And keep an eye on those fingertips. You want them to go right down towards the mat. Long, slow breath. Roll back across, sitting up nice and tall. Bring those shoulders back. Reach your arms straight out in front of you and give yourself a nice big hug. Good. So breathing long and slow like that allows your body to relax. So if you're feeling anxious, that will slow you down, slow your mind down, slow your heart rate down. Sit and take deep breaths. During such stressful times, deep breathing can be very beneficial to our bodies and to our minds. So feel free to do that. It helps to work your lungs. So if you feel like your lung capacity is low, taking big breaths, filling up your lungs with air and blowing all that air out, will increase your lung capacity over time. You do a few breaths at least every day like that, and you will feel the difference. Okay, we're gonna release your arms and bring your hands all the way back behind you. Hold on to either your hands together or one of your wrists, and we're gonna lean forward, looking down at the ground, and pick your arms up behind you. Big breath. So we're pulling our arms back behind us and lifting. Let's start to roll up. Release your hands. Reach those arms straight out in front of you. Now this time we're gonna cross the other arm on top, giving yourself a nice big hug. Practice your breathing. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. So how are you doing with your goals? Are you working hard towards them? Drinking enough water every day? Aiming to get 7 servings of fruits and vegetables a day? Exercise is not the only thing that will keep your body healthy, so make sure you get those good nutrients and fiber in your diet. Keep your body healthy and strong. We'll burn calories, help fight disease, illness. It's exactly what we need right now. Okay, we're going to release your arms back behind you. Okay, either hold your hands together or grab one of your wrists. Start to lean forward, looking down at the ground, lengthening your arms behind you and picking your arms up towards the ceiling. Just hold it there, but don't hold your breath. Take nice, big, long, deep breaths. Start to release your arms, rolling up. Good, shoulders back. Roll those shoulders. Good. Your shoulder rolls backwards, opening up your chest. Okay, now let's roll your shoulders forward. This one's a little bit harder. As you're rolling forward, feel like you're opening up your back, contracting your chest, and opening that upper back. It's a little bit harder movement than rolling back. Good, one more. Nice job. All right, wiggle it out. Let's grab your band. And we're going to sit with one knee bent, your other leg out at an angle from your hip. So your foot is outside your hip. Let's place the band around that foot. And we're going to hold on to it with the hand and the arm that's on the same side as that foot. Take your opposite arm out to the side. Lengthen it even with your shoulder. We're pulling on the band, giving it a little tension. You're flexing your foot. Tummy's pulled in nice and tight. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, start to turn at your waist just a little bit. Aim for touching your toes. Inhale, sit up tall and reach back out to the side. Good. Deep breath, exhale, little twist, reach for those toes. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, reach. Inhale, sit up tall. Good. Continue pulling on your band, flexing that foot. Exhale, twist. Inhale, sitting tall. Lengthen that spine. Keep those sit bones down into the mat. Nice job. Let's do 2 more. 2. And 1. Roll up. Nice job. Now we're going to hold the band with both hands. Take a deep breath. Bending at your elbows, we're going to pull the band towards your chest. And then release. Deep breath. Exhale. Pull. Inhale, release. So you're looking at your foot. Your body is turned towards your straight leg. exhale, pull towards your chest. Scoop your belly back. Nice tight core. Shoulders down. Pull, roll those shoulder blades back. Last two. Two. One. Good, release. Now we're gonna roll down, reach for your foot. You can release the band and hold that stretch. Continue keeping both of your sit bones down into the mat. Relax your shoulders as you're reaching for your toes. Take your time rolling up. Nice job. Take your band off your foot and we are switching legs. Okay? So that opposite leg is out at an angle. Your foot is wider than your hip. Take the band, place it around your foot. And we're gonna hold on to the band with the same arm on the same side as your leg. Okay, sitting tall, round those shoulders back, tummy pulled in tight. Take your opposite arm out to the side, lengthen from your shoulder. Take a big breath. As you exhale, start to turn at your waist, looking at your foot, reaching for your toes. Inhale, sitting tall, lengthen that arm out to the side. Exhale, twist and reach. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, twist, reach. Inhale, sit tall, good. Sit bones down into the mat. Great, you're doing good. Pull on that band, give it some tension. Last two, two, and one, and reach. Great. Now we're gonna hold on to the band with both hands. Sit up nice and tall. Turn your body so it's looking at your foot. Okay, start to bend at your elbows, pulling the band towards your chest. Inhale as you release. So, depending on how much tension you want to use, adjust your hands on the band, okay? Because you want to sit up tall. You don't want to bring your chest to your leg. We're bringing our hands to your chest. Inhale as you reach. Exhale as you pull. And keep those shoulders down, and we're pulling your shoulder blades together. Open your chest. Exhale. Inhale, release. Your spine is long. You might be feeling a slight burn in your lower back from sitting tall, working those core muscles. Good. Last two. Two. And one. Release the band. Good. Let's release the band all the way down and roll down, reach for your toes. Relax your back. As you're reaching for your toes, be mindful of your sit bones down into the mat. Drop your shoulders. Deep breath. Take your time rolling up nice and slow. Beautiful. Grab that band. And then lengthen both legs, sitting bringing them straight out in front of you. Okay? I'm going to take the band around both feet. Great. Okay. Keep your arms straight. So hold on to the band where you feel tension, but your arms are straight. So you don't want them at the very end where your elbows are bent. You want to be pulling on the band just a little bit. Okay? Flexing your feet, shoulders back. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, we're going to lift your straight arms just a little higher than that lower point. Not too high. You're not coming up above your shoulders. Take a deep breath. You should feel your core activate. Scoop it in and lift. Shoulders are down. Lifting those arms. Good. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Good job. We got four more. Three. Good, two. Last one. Nice work. Wiggle it out just a little bit. Okay, now we will walk our hands to the edges of your band. All right, palms are down. We're gonna take a deep breath and pull your elbows back. Pinch those shoulder blades so your elbows are all the way back behind you. Inhale as you release. Arms are straight, take a deep breath. Exhale, pull. Inhale, release. Good job. Scoop those abs in. I'm sure you're feeling that back. We want to keep it protected, so hold your core in tight. Exhale, pull. Inhale, release. Good. Exhale, pull. And release. We're almost done. You can do it. Big breath. Last two. Two. And one. Beautiful. Rest your arms. We're going to roll down. Reach for your toes. Relax your neck. Take a deep breath. Your time rolling up. Great John. Okay, now we're going to hold on to the band with both hands, but only one arm is going to be moving. So as we pull one arm behind us, we're going to do a little bit of a twist, looking back at your elbow, and then release back to the center. Let's stick with the same arm. Big breath. Exhale, pull and twist. Inhale to the center. Good. Exhale, pull, twist. Inhale to the center. You got it. Keep those shoulders down. Try to look back at your elbow. That'll give you a deeper twist. As you know, we want to go down as deep as we can. So you have a little bit of a lean, leaning back as you twist. Two more. Two. And one. Great. Okay, switching sides. Lean back. Twist. This is good for your neck mobility also. Stretching out those neck muscles, looking back as you twist. I can tell you, my neck feels a little stiffer on this side. But I can also feel it loosening up. more I do. And that's good. Two more. Two. One. Good. Let's roll back down. Reach for those toes. Great job. Roll back up. Okay, last one. Sitting up nice and tall. Okay, both arms. Going to go into some bicep curls. So you want to hold the ends of your band. Okay, core pulled in tight, your shoulders are down. As you exhale, we want to curl to your shoulders. So elbows are just down by your sides, not tucked in too tight and not out to the side. So just relaxed. Inhale as you release and exhale as you pull. On. Sit tall, lengthen that spine. To your shoulders. You got it. Great job. Two more. Two. One. Release your arms. Let's let go of that band. Good. And turn sideways on your mat lengthwise. Hold on to your band because we will use it. But reach your arms straight out in front of you and begin to roll down nice and slowly, flat to the mat. Reach your arms behind you. Lengthen your legs in front of you. And just give your body a nice big stretch. Let's practice those deep breaths. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. To bend one knee and bring your other knee to your chest, grab your band, and we're going to put your foot in the band. Okay. Let's hold on to the band with the arm on the same side as that leg. Sorry, my hair's in my way. All right, tip your hips up. Make sure your lower back is secure to the floor. We're gonna press with your heel and lengthen your leg forward. Inhale as you pull your knee back into your chest. So as you exhale, lengthen, press with your heel. Inhale, knee to your chest. Good. So we're pressing against that band. You'll notice my arm is not moving. You wanna keep your elbow bent. Inhale, good. Exhale, press against the band. So we're not lengthening our arm and bending. Good, just your leg, got it. Inhale, keep that lower back secure to the mat. Use your core, scoop it in. One more time. And this time, lengthen, keep your leg straight, and lift your leg. Good. Straight up, feel that stretch in your hamstring. Start to bend your knee, press forward, lengthen your leg, bend your knee. Exhale, push, lengthen, bend your knee. Push, lift, lengthen. Bend your knee, good. Press with that heel, long leg to the ceiling, bend your knee. Perfect, you got it. Two more. Push, lengthen, bend your knee. Last one. This time we're gonna hold it here, straight leg up, and just pull on that band. Get a nice big stretch. Relax your shoulders. Use your biceps when you're pulling on the band. So we're not shrugging our shoulders. And try to keep your leg as straight as you can. Bend your knee down to your chest. Let's take the band off your foot and switch legs. So we're gonna bring that other knee to our chest. Okay, and we're gonna hold onto the band with the same side as your leg. Tummy pulled in tight, tip your hips up just a little bit. Make sure that lower back is on the floor. Okay, deep breath. Start to press forward. Now we're not moving our arm. And then bend your knee to your chest. Good. Just push with your leg. Don't move your arm. Inhale, bend your knee. Good. Exhale, push. Tummy pulled in tight. Scoop it in. Big breath. Exhale. Inhale, knee to your chest. Feel that length all the way down through your heel. Great job. Two more. Great. Now this time we're going to push forward. Lengthen your leg up. Ooh, feel that stretch. Good. Bend your knee and push. Straight up. Bend your knee. Good. Exhale. Push. Lift. Lengthen. And bend your knee. Now keep an eye on that lower back. Tummy pulled in tight. Big stretch all the way up. Oh, that feels good. Try to keep your leg as straight as you can as you lift. Good. Bend, push, and lift. Let's do two more. One. And this time we're going to hold your leg up. There we go. Hold it there. Grab onto that band and pull it in towards you. Deep breath. Shoulders remain down. Bend your knee. I'm going to take the band off of your foot. Just set it aside for now. Bring both knees to your chest. Let's rock on our hips. Start to roll your ankles, wiggle your toes. I'm going to hold on to your knees, open your legs apart, and begin to circle both legs independently from your hip flexors. Good. Like a frog, swimming like a frog. Keep your core pulled in tight. Big breaths. One more in this direction. Let's reverse it the other way. And just as big of a circle as you're able to make. Feel that stretch through your hip flexor all the way around. Through that entire circle. Big breath. together. Now we're going to open those knees and hold on to your feet. And again, let's rock on your hips. Just a gentle rock side to side. Release your feet, bring your knees back together, wrap your band, and we're going to put it around both feet with your knees open. Okay, so your feet are touching, but your knees are nice and wide. And start by holding on to the end of your band, and then as we go through the exercise, you can adjust your hands. Tip those hips up. Make sure your tummy is pulled in tight and your back is laying flat. We're going to keep our feet touching and press your legs out away from you at an angle. Continue to keep your back down. So if you take your legs down too low, you might feel your back pop up off the mat. So lift your legs a little higher. You're going to keep those feet together, but open your knees as you pull them back in towards your chest. And then press out. So you keep an eye on that angle that you're pressing your legs out. Pulling your core in is gonna help to keep that lower back down. Squeeze those inner thighs. Good. So exhale as you press. Inhale as you pull in. Wonderful. Keep those feet touching. Good job. One more time. Lengthen. Good. Bend your knees. Now we're going to stay in this position. Walk your hands down a little closer towards your feet. And we're going to roll up, lifting your chin to your chest and peeling those shoulder blades off the mat. So we're going to hold on to the band independently, one in each hand. And we're going to pull the band towards us as we lift our shoulders a little higher. And release. Exhale, pull. Inhale, release. Lift with your shoulder blades. Don't lift with your neck. Lift with your shoulder blades. Exhale, lift. As you lift, you should feel your abdomen pulling down into the mat. Two more. Two. And one. Release your neck down to the ground. Bring your knees together. Rock on your hips. Band around your feet, but back your legs up so your knees are in a tabletop position. They're right on top of your hips. Good. Okay, we're going to pick your shoulder blades up off the mat again, chin to your chest. You're looking forward at your quads. Okay, we're going to give that band some tension. Pull on it just a little bit. Belly scooped in tight. We're going to take your arms and reach out to the sides. Straight out, and then back in, bend your elbows. Good. So arms are going to come out at an angle. Inhale as you release. Lift with those shoulder blades. Exhale, pull. Inhale, release. Boy, that core is working hard. Pull it down. Exhale. Pull your arms, inhale, release. You got it. You can do it. Keep going. Shoulder blades up. Two more. Two. And one. Hug your knees. Take a deep breath. You did great. Okay, let's keep one foot in the band. Place the other foot on the floor. Stretch your leg straight up to the sky. Okay, so make sure that lower back's on the floor. Tummy's pulled in nice and tight. Shoulders are down. Let's take a big breath. As you exhale, we are going to lift your chin to your chest, shoulder blades off the mat, lowering your leg just so it's even with your bent knee. Inhale as you roll back down, lifting your leg straight up. Good. So exhale, bring that leg down, even with your bent knee, and rolling your shoulder blades up, pulling your abs down into the mat. Inhale, rolling back down. Get that nice stretch in your hamstring. Okay. Deep breath. Exhale. Inhale, rolling down. So as soon as you lift your head, you want to lift those shoulder blades. Pressure on the neck. Two more. Two. And one. Good. Okay, let's switch legs. Lengthening your other leg straight up. Okay, check your lower back. Make sure it's on the mat. Tummy's pulled in tight. Take a deep breath. Soon as you lift your head, lift your shoulder blades. So your whole body is rolling up. Lowering that straight leg, even with your bent knee. Shoulders are down. Feeling that core. I'm sure you are too. Let's do one more. And release that leg. Great job. Okay, now we're going to do both legs at the same time. Okay, so place that band around your feet. Lengthen both legs straight up. Okay, so we're going to continue just lifting your shoulder blades. Okay. Take a deep breath. The legs are going to come down just about 45 degree angle, just before your lower back comes off the floor. Okay, shoulder blades are lifted. Inhale as you roll back down and feel that stretch in your hamstrings. Okay, take a deep breath. Exhale, lower the legs. Keep that lower back on the mat. Lift your shoulder blades. Inhale, back down. Exhale. Inhale. The head's going to come up. Shoulder blades are up. Use that core. As soon as you lift, you want to transfer all that power to your core, taking it off your neck. Great job. I'm so proud of you. Two more. Two. One more. And hug your knees. Awesome. Let's take the band off your feet. Set it aside. Give those those knees a big hug. Let's place your feet on the floor in front of you. Relax your upper body. Take your arms out to the side. Open your knees apart like a butterfly. Relax your hips. Now this is when your lower back can come off the mat. You might feel an arch there in your back. That's fine. Try to relax your knees. Shoulder blades are down on the mat. Together, and we're going to keep your knees touching, but step your feet out to the sides of your mat, and then just hold it right here. Hold that stretch. So we're just turning those adductors inward, and if you want to step your feet out, slide them out a little bit deeper, you can. You might need to feel that stretch, depending on your flexibility. Just try to keep your inner thighs and your knees touching. Okay, let's walk your feet back together. Good. Okay, you can either turn to the side and push yourself up or roll up. Good. And we're going to sit with your legs off to one side. Okay. And if you're not comfortable like that, you can stagger your legs. You can sit with one leg in front of you. Just adjust to where you are comfortable. Place one hand on the mat. That's to prop yourself up, to give you some support. You want your spine nice and long, all the way up through your neck. Crown of your head. Good. So if you let go of the floor and you feel yourself do this, you know you need a little bit of support there. Good. But if you can let go of the floor and feel like your spine is nice and long, practice using your core, sitting up tall without any assistance. But now we're going to put our hand back down on the floor, and we're going to reach over your head with the opposite arm. Good. And then begin to turn your body so you're looking down at your hand that's on the floor. And we're going to place the other hand down. So walk your hands apart, about shoulder width. Your chest is turned towards the mat. And you're looking right down through, in between your hands. Okay, so nice big twist in your waist. You want to squeeze those obliques. We're really turning there. Okay, shoulders are forward. Let's do our push-ups. Ready? Deep breath. Inhale as your nose comes down to the floor. Exhale as you push up equally with both arms. So now when you're lowering your body to the floor, I want you to think about lowering your chest. Because if you just bring your nose to the floor, you're bending your neck. And I want your chest to come down to the floor and push up. Okay? So we're keeping your neck aligned with your spine. Nose is going to come to the floor, but I want your chest down to the floor. And then press up. Good. Inhale, chest to the floor. Exhale, push up. Scoop those abs in. Squeeze your chest as you press up. Two more. Two. One. Good job. Turn back to the center. Sit how you're a little bit more comfortable, stagger those legs. Now we're going to take your arm and roll over your head towards your feet. Good. Let's get a nice bend at your waist. Good job. Okay, let's switch sides with your legs. So take those legs off to the other side. Sit how you are most comfortable. Okay, and you can start with your hand on the mat just to kind of prop yourself up, get yourself in position. And if you feel like you don't need that extra support to sit up tall, practice. Deep breath, find that length in your spine, really using your core. Down on the floor, and we're going to take your opposite arm reaching over your head. So, feeling that bend in your waist, and then begin to turn your body, placing both hands on the floor, and we're getting a nice big twist through your abdomen, through those obliques. Okay, so we want to use both arms equally in this exercise. Take a deep breath. As you inhale, bending your elbows, you're bringing your chest to the floor. Exhale, press up. Long spine when you press up. Inhale, chest to the floor. Exhale, push up. Shoulders down when you push up. Use those biceps. Activate your triceps. You got it. Inhale down, exhale, pushing up. How's that feel? Feels great to do some push-ups. Great for your back and your chest, two of the big muscle groups. Much needed to work. Two more. Two. And one. Good job. Let's turn back to the center. Stagger your legs so you're a little more comfortable. Now we're going to take that arm across over your head towards your feet. And just hold that stretch. Big bend at your waist. Okay, let's come back across. Beautiful, nice job. Now sitting on the mat with your feet together, your knees apart, we're going to hold on to those ankles. Start to lower your chin to your chest and round your spine forward. Take a long, slow breath. Time rolling up, rounding your shoulders back, bring your knees together. Beautiful job. I'm so proud of you. You did a great job exercising with me today. I look forward to seeing you next time. Stay well. I hope you're reaching your goals. Let me know if you need any assistance. I'm always here to help you. See you soon. Bye-bye.